close behind these two Shermans over here so we can hold infantry behind these two tanks.